Music is communication. You can call it rock and roll, or you can call it rap, or you can call it punk rock. But what's important is communication. It doesn't matter what the name of it, as long as we build a cultural voice that expresses poetry, revolution, sexual energy, intellectual energy, and just having a good time. We were not, like Lenny, Kay, and I, and our band were not pure punk because we were very optimistic. We are not nihilists, and we are always looking for the optimistic way in. We're always looking for finding good, because good, we hope, will prevail, not destruction, not self-destruction. But each generation, they can decide what speaks for them. When we started, Lenny Kay and I, in 1971, we had no fear. We just did what we wanted. I wanted to merge poetry and rock and roll, and I did. I didn't care what people said. I didn't care about being rich or famous. I just wanted to do good work. Come. I think that all of the arts flourish in violent eras. There is no danger of losing our poets, losing our artists, losing our musicians. They might, new generations might change the way that they write poetry, the way that they sing their songs, but the heart, and the mind and the blood of the poet, the musician, the artist, the sculptor, remains.
Jesus died for some.
My literary works, poetry, writing, I do in seclusion, in solitude, and not always published. Sometimes I write just for myself, or and I'm very immersed in an atmosphere of solitude. But writing lyrics to songs, they're written for the people to hear, to sing. Lyrics are strong, whether they're a love song, a simple love song that makes people move people, a song that enforces solidarity, a song that makes everyone laugh. Successful lyrics will communicate something to the people, whether it's about love or war and or unification. We can turn the world around. We can turn the Earth's revolution, for the people have the power. The people have the power. The people have the power. Gracias.